Now I live in fear of waking up this morning and finding out.